How does a refrigerator work? Refrigerator works by using a refrigeration cycle. It involves a compressor, condenser, expansion valve, and evaporator. The refrigerant moves the heat generated from the food inside to outside, keeping the inside cool. This is done using a special liquid refrigerant that cycles through the fridge, absorbing and releasing heat. The compressor helps in pressurizing and circulating the liquid to make your fridge work like a heat-swapping magic box.